He started in the year 1928 and he completed in the year 1932.
This is a very strong sound.
Answered a letter from John Stallworthy from Oxford University Press.